I'm CBO.
My name is Morgan and I'm 10 years old.
My name is Natalie Janney and I'm 14.
My name is Carson and I am 13 years old.
My name is Eva and I'm 10 years old.
My favorite class at Silver Whisk was the one that we made chocolate fondue.
At Silver Whisk, I like to make apple dumplings and I like to make them because they're sweet and it's just fun to make.
My favorite food to cook at Silver Whisk is probably brownies because I love chocolate.
My dream cooking class would be something to do with vegetarianism, maybe tofu. I'd love to learn how to make fried rice.
My dream cooking class would be at Silver Whisk, would probably be like a pizza party kind of thing.
My dream cooking class at Silver Whisk would be like a Paris thing with making macaroni and stuff like that.
I think it's important to learn how to cook is because when you grow up you need to be independent so you're not relying on anyone else so you can cook your own food at home.
Really important for kids to learn how to cook because when you're older and you're living alone or even with a roommate, no one's going to be there to cook for you. You're going to have to know. And it's also just a fun thing to do. It can just be something you want to do. And you know, you have to be able to provide for yourself, and it's just fun.
Come cook at Silver Whisk.
Come cook at Silver Whisk.
So come cook at Silver Whisk.